All right, straight shave number 16. Today features a special soap that I got from Corey from Shaving with Chief for hitting 400 subscribers, I believe, and he's already way past that, and he's well on his way to 1,000. So congrats, and thank you for the set. This features Ariana and Evans, Peach and Cognac in the Kaizen base. So Corey was gracious enough to give me the splash as well with the soap. And my initial impressions was that it smelled like, it is on the sweeter side, and it gives me this vibe of a peach Laffy Taffy, or like a peach Starburst kind of vibe from it. And the splash is even sweeter a little bit, and it's very peachy, ripe peach, very fruity. I think it's a great scent. So today I'm actually lathering for the first time. This is the first time. So I don't know how this base works. I hear that it is rather dry. It takes a lot of water. Whoa. Look, sorry. This is the Wolf Whiskers SynBad, not 24 millimeter. I wonder if I already got enough soap here. I'm just doing a one pass straight shave. Oh, wow. Okay, you see this? It has that stringy vibe that I get from Barrister and Man Reserve. And I love that bass. Oh my god. This is thick. This is thick. I don't think I'm... Wow. Okay, this is thick. I don't know if this is gonna be conducive to a good straight shave. Should I switch to the carve? Whoa. This. Feeling is so different from all the other soaps I had. Wow. I'm trying to add water like crazy. But what the? Okay, I don't know if this is gonna be good for straights. At least this particular lather, because I really struggle with soaps and lathering, but this, wow, this is good face feel. Damn. You can't even. How much water can I add? That's the question. So I'm dipping the brush into a shaving bowl full of water right now. And I feel like I can do this forever. What the? I'm just flinging lather everywhere because I don't care. Whatever. This is starting to become a science experiment real quick. I'm just dumping the whole brush up to the handle. I think I'm feeling a tingling. I think I'm feeling a tingling right here. Is that from the brush or from the soap? Ooh, right there. Oh God, I hope I'm not sensitive to this. Oh wow, okay. I really think that is the soap. Look at that. Sorry as I clean up. Okay, I think I'm getting a tingling. Yeah, it's tingling up here. It was starting over here. No. Okay, but the base feels great. It's like thick. That goop just dropped all over. Shorts. Think you heard that? Well, I think I hydrated enough. Okay, I think it's irritated. I might not try the splash, just in case. Thank you. The soap washes away easily. I feel very protected. Wow. Okay, the soap is good. The scent is good. But I'm getting tingling. You see? I think I hydrated enough. It's hydrated, but it still feels very thick and gummy. Alright, I'm gonna try past two. I always say this because I have so much soap. Very slick, a little bit hard to wash off. I'll try not to apply it here. Okay, yeah, I won't never shave area around my lips anymore. Just avoid it. I shouldn't do this, but I'm just playing with soap right now. Second pass. I want to try against the grain. Well, not really against the grain, but a different direction. Not so bad. I don't know how close that is, but Oh, another nick. I've gotten nicks in the past two shaves. I don't know why. I'm gonna let it take a rest for a day. These past 15 shaves, 16 shaves with the straight have been fun, and maybe that learning experience is making me trying to rush it, even though I don't have to. I've neglected the carve for about a month now. Since I started straight shaving. It's just good to know that there's a backup ready. But I'm doing all right with this. Alright, that's it. A good shave. Nick, some hair left here, as always. Still getting better, but today was mostly about the soap. Once again, peach and cognac, Ariana and Evans, Kaizen base. Sweet, really like gummy consistency. I'm gonna try the splash just to get a bit of a scent. I'm not gonna apply it around here because the soap burned over there. This is my first time using A&E splash. It's I can't show it. Can you see it? It's a little white? Yeah. No burn. Smells much better in splash. Wow. Okay, the scent is much better on the splash. All right. That's the shave. Thank you for watching. I'll see you for straight shave number 17. Bye.